She had a very...
Prior to this year.
Late bloomer.
Oh, what a rally!
Davis Kane, one of my most memorable matches.
Very subtle, but.
Coco. She's found her match.
That was a very good serve into the body. Oh, what a volley. And an opening here for the qualifier.
Game seven.
A break. Oh, it's a lovely strike. There was not a lot of 3-6 love. That one was hard and deep.
Yes.
No, that's long, so the break is for 3-2.
The depth.
How about that for an approach? Van de Wey, that was in Charleston last season. Van de Wey will be no former Grand Slam semifinal.
Beautiful. Oh, that it's, I have no idea how many things happen behind the scenes. Wrist problems.
Game seven.
I have a lot of footages to, where to get your info from.
15.
Oh, so you took that one on high.
It can be a bit tricky.
15.
Whoa.
Well, that was impressive. Yeah.
Game 15.
Oh. there again, the deep hitting. Completely outside the. Good change up.
Game favorite.
Comes through it. Ooh, that was so close. And she had to watch out as well. Watch through her parents. That serve was on the line, but she was ready for it. Well, Eugenie Bouchard, a Grand Slam finalist.
15
love. Andrescu, Elena Fernandez.
Yeah, it's one of the federations that on both sides, both women and men.
Good.
Game paywall.
Ripping that.
Lock it in.
Oh, she reached.
40-15.
Did very well to make the main.
Game seven.
She is on the board in the second set. What fizz on that initial four. Oh, what fizz. It's not Hail Mary.
A sports team? It must be pretty awesome.
Problem getting tickets.
Important to have, you know, sometimes cheaper points out of your serve.
It's okay, Pagula is.
That's what I'm talking about.
A little wrong with her own strike, but Pagula's. Maybe she. Flattened out. Jessica Pagula made the semifinals last season in Miami, which is off to a very good start this campaign.
Kịch tính đẩy lên cao trào trong những phút cuối, phút 87, Jan Berman xâm nhập vòng cấm rồi chuyền ngược để Mbappe nhồi.